Question 53 is a critical reasoning question. The first paragraph focuses on fact related to public radio and how its scope and reach has increased in the past 20 years. Despite that, there are millions of people who have limited access to public radio programs. If you look at the question, it is questioning us on the role of the statement given in the inverted commas. Paragraph 1 only has facts. It does not provide any argument, which is why option A, option B, and option D are incorrect. The only correct option is option C.